Right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm selling a number of sort of period brooches, Edwardian, etc. at the moment, but I think this is one of my favourites. I think it's probably sort of 20s, sort of proto-deco. It could be sort of early-ish to mid-20s. It might be a bit later, but the back it has a sort of handmade look to it. You can see it's sort of gilt brass, a slight sort of wave and bend to it over the years. That rather adds to its sort of nice sort of age patina. It's sort of nicely sort of riveted sort of gilt brass, original pin with this very striking sort of design. It's a sort of early-ish 20s to sort of early-ish 30s design, I think, early deco. And it's tactile, it's elegant, it can be worn both ways, that way or sideways on like that. Nice, plain, decorative but plain, lovely mixture of the plain and the sort of foliate decorated. Nice item. There we are. Thanks so much indeed. Bye. Do look at the other things I'm selling. Bye.